Malahoy. Unless you have eagle eyes, your binoculars will help you spot it. We hired you because of your reputation as an ethical hunter. So target vital organs. Heart, lungs, you know. Always aim for the quickest, least pain. Icy ground can...
Look at Stamford Bridge as it is now and take in the detail, because it might not be this for very much longer. Big plans in the pipeline to almost strip it bare and start again and make it much, much bigger.
Yeah, that's going to be some undertaking, especially in the part of London that it is. There's not much space, is there, to spare, but you'd hate for them to move away from here.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Gary Cahill starts alongside David Luiz in the heart of the defence. Eden Hazard starts with Pedro in the wide positions. Morata is the sole striker today.
This is the Arsenal lineup. Hanicek starts in goal.
Diving it through the defender. He's in. And Cech has kept that ball out.
Although Eden Hazard didn't have the best season in 15-16 with Chelsea, were champions and dropped to mid-table, he still scored the goal that decided the title. He won it for Leicester by scoring for Chelsea against Spurs.
He did, and I wouldn't be surprised if he turned out to be the match winner here. He's been in good form.
Just wondering what we're going to see today. Mesut Ozil, did we focus on him?
Yeah, he can...
Not gonna last.